But seriously, it's been an interesting challenge because there's just a lot of talk out there that's either dismissive of customers. So many companies that either ignore them completely or refer to them as like ratepayers, you know? Or the other end of the spectrum, there's companies that say, we can't sleep at night until every customer is satisfied. Mm-hmm. They live and die by their net promoter score, and they just can't stand the detractors. They take it as a personal insult. And I'm saying truth is somewhere in the middle. And the reality is, but both parties are right to some extent. Mm-hmm. The reality is that not all customers are created equal. And we want to be like the latter group, that love them for the really good, valuable customers, and be a bit more dismissive and don't overinvest in them for the many customers who are just so-so. We got to run basically two businesses at once instead of ignoring everybody or being everybody's best friend.